Good morning, children. How are you? I'm sure you must have enjoyed all the previous videos with so many activities. So, children, today we are going to start with a new chapter, counting in tens. So, I thought, what in my cupboard is there which can be counted in tens? So, I found these bangles. All these bangles are in the heaps of tens. They have been stacked in tens each. I'll just tell you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So children, I have stacked them in tens. You must be wondering, then how come this stack is, the height is more and here the height is less? Because children, this one bangle is thicker than this bangle. Okay, let me show you whether this is 10 or not. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So children, I have these bangles. Now I want to count these bangles. So one way is I pick up every stack and count one by one by one. It will take me so much of time. So I want to work smart. How can I work smart? Okay, I'll tell you. This is a bundle of 10. And this is also a bundle of 10. So 10 plus 10. 10 plus 10 is 20. So this makes 20. Again a bundle of 10. Now I have 30. Again a bundle of 10. Now I have 40. Again a bundle of 10. 50. Again a bundle of 10. 60. Again a bundle of 10. 70. So how many bundles do I have? Let me first count the bundles. Now children, mind you, I am counting the bundles, not the bangles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So, I have 10 bundles, I have 7 bundles of 10 bangles each. All these bundles have 10 bangles each. So children, how do we count? 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. Oh wow! This is the table of 10. 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 10 threes are 30, 10 fours are 40, 10 fives are 50, 10 sixes are 60, 10 sevens are 70, 10 eights are 80, 10 nines are 90 and 10 tens are 100. So actually what you are doing in the table of 10, you are putting a zero behind all the numbers from 1 to 10. Okay, now I was counting my bangles. So I have 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. 70 bangles and some bangles are loose. Okay, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76. So I have total 76 bangles. See children, so easy na? Otherwise, if I would have counted 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like that, if I would have counted, it would have taken so much time. Good fun? So children, now I'm showing you the spoons. I have so many spoons at home. But in our house, there are only 5 family members. So I don't need to keep all these spoons outside. Because I don't need them all the time. I need only few spoons. So children, I decided, let me keep these spoons in bundles of 10. So that when some guests come to my house, I will take out as many bundles as are required. Okay, so I'm going to put them in bundles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm going to put these 10 spoons in this bundle and I'll put a rubber band around them. So this is a bundle of 10. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is my second bundle of 10 spoons. Now I have two bundles. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is my third bundle of 10 spoons. Okay. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is my fourth bundle of 10 spoons. Let me put a rubber band around it so that it looks like a bundle. Okay. So you can see these four bundles of 10 spoons. Okay, let me count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So children, this is my fifth bundle of 10 spoons. So just first of all, you count the bundles. How many bundles do I have till now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now, let me count these spoons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, there are only 6 spoons. So, I can't make a bundle of 10 out of these. So, let me count how many total spoons do I have. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. And the loose spoons are how many? Just see. How many are loose spoons? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 6 spoons loose. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bundles of 10 each. 5 bundles of 10 spoons each. See, these are 5 bundles. So, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. 50 spoons plus these 6 spoons make 56 spoons. So, how easy it has become to count the spoons now, children? Now, I will just count my guests and then I will take out as many spoons as are required by me. So, children, this is why we can make bundles of 10 in different things. Like, you can make it for your pencils. Sometime it happens that some uncle or auntie of your, you know, get so many pencils for you. So what you can do, you can make bundles of 10 pencils and put rubber band around them and then take out as many pencils as you need, and you can always count your pencils just by looking at them in one go, right? So that's all for today, children. Enjoy yourself, have a great day, and learn the table of 10. It is so easy. I have taught you how to do it. Okay, bye-bye.